Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim plus mods. Tales of a College of Winterhold Mage. Krakus, Burel, and Brelyna, Marion, and Shaggy the dog. Right, okay, we got to go up that way by the looks of it. So it says on the map, because it's the end of the road. We're here and the road's supposed to go up that way, but, and la la la. So, I should might as well mount up now he's running around. Mount up. Right, I reckon, well, the road doesn't seem to veer off anywhere over here. Oh, there's a saber cat.
Danger could be anywhere.
Yeah, there's a saber cat. Let's not worry about it. Okay, let's go this way.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
It doesn't really look like a road. Oh, look, there's a friggin' saber cat anyways. That's a bear. Oh, I've got to get out of the way. I've got to start sprinting away. Pretty fearsome. Keep your eye out.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
Camp here tonight.
Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head.
This looks like about level.
I'm always glad to help a friend if I can.
What am I?
Stupid dog.
Hungry, tired. Why? Right, that's probably
why. With the soldiers
why.
All fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late. The way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It's awful.
Right.
They say fall in
tackle that bear meat on Ellie.
Draugr, all matter of undead.
I'm gonna sit down and get warm. Come on.
Just yesterday I saw a musician on the wrong side. Flute. It was beautiful.
Thirsty. I didn't fill up my water bottle thing. Hungry and thirsty. I'll have that. What might have to be eaten? I'll have that. Venison stew. And I'll have half a loaf of bread. And I'll have some of that spring water. I should add some mead.
There aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads.
Brelyna.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it?
You gotta go.
What do you need?
Do you wanna go to sleep?
Okay, got it. Still need me to do something? At least something good came out of that trip.
Sleeping on the ground.
At least something good came out of that trip to Sarthal.
Come on, up.
Of course. Let's go.
Okay. Getting spoiled sleeping on beds. Have I got any more firewood? I don't think so.
Have you seen that shrine, Thora? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind.
Okay.
See.
I don't really think I gotta should use it.
I'm always glad to help a friend if I can.
Let's have a look on the map where I am. It doesn't seem to be a friggin' track anywhere around the road.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
Probably would have been better off doing it on foot. Oh, I've got a warmth before we can go anywhere.
Stupid dog.
Hungry. Alright, I should have probably cooked up that trout. That's starting to get old. Oh, I might have, gooseberry crostata for breakfast. Some spring water. Yeah, but this map's as reliable as the people that sold it to me. You've got to mark things in as you go.
This weir ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. That sounds awful.
Alright. Pack everything up.
At least something good came out of that trip to Starthol. I didn't find anything but dust.
Right. Okay, we'll have to try and have a look this way again.
Why do we always focus on retelling the old stories?
Go straight through
there
that.
There are so many new stories being made right now.
Unless it's a tunnel.
Stupid dog.
All right. Well, we've got to go this way somehow.
Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. I'm not sure if it's news, but lately it seems like every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal of the Orland Grey.
Okay. It says we gotta go.
Word of advice, don't buy discounted armor.
Hey. Oh, look at it.
Lucky for you, I possess a forgiving nature. I'm not easily insulted.
Two mages having a fight up there. Quick move.
Would you look at that?
What's that mean?
Just yesterday, I saw a musician in the street playing a flute. It was...
Oh, that's not
there's
good.
No,
we're going to that labyrinthian place. Hopefully, might be able to miss it.
The way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands.
Probably can't hear me. Oh, it'd take her a while. Here she comes. Hey, Ellie. Oh, with mothers. Oh.
Someday a galaxy will be.
Circle of minor conjuration. Yeah, I've got one myself. Going Marita's Beacon. Oh, what's that? Bring a minor archery. Oh, yeah.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Oh.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Well.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
What's this? Oh. I feel like I've learned something. I've got this big, warm, fuzzy feeling. Happening.
Let's clear the place out first. Then follow our loot.
I shouldn't be robbing a Shrine of Akintosh. I'm naughty, Brelyna. You should bend me out and spank me for doing that. Robbing. Ah, oh, what a view.
Eyes open. Danger could be
Come on, Ellie! Ellie!
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
Ellie!
Stupid dog.
Okay. I don't know whether I should keep you, Shaggy, because you get in the way and you get shot.
I'm not seeing signs of any warding magics at all. Either they're not here, or they were removed long ago.
Alright, let's see if we can find our way down off this mountain.
Why do we always focus on retelling the old stories? There are so many new stories being made, right now.
I wonder where our old camp is.
Let's see what's here.
Can't seem to find our own. Our old camp must be Oh, now it's starting to rain. It was up here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Die in so many ways.
That's a goat. Not a man. I think, might be able to make a stew, goat stew. Probably need potatoes, frostmurium, or elzy. I'm not too sure whether we need elzy or frostmurium.
Still here.
So let's see now. I'm peckish.
I've got your back.
Right, I'm peckish. At 36, so get minimum 12. I might just have that bread, that's gonna be going off.
At least something good came out of that trip to Songbook.
So, am I dry? Let's make plans. Can't go this way because of the labyrinthian. We can clean up those because there's lots of frost trolls, I've been told. We are good enough to fight them. I'm confident we could beat them. But, I think we should go via Morthol because we'll talk to Ingerard. And then we go to Winterhold. We go to Winterhold via that way.
I've got you back.
Well, we could wait till the rain stops.
I'm right behind you.
Ring on, yeah. I gave my maid Brelyna a ring that gives a muffled. Gee, I'd like to stay here and stay dry, but. Sorry about that. You might have heard the phone ring. So everything went off. And I got stuck, so I got a gull going. So when I loaded a hog of meat on Ali, and she's chock-a-block now. With the 500 weight unit limit. Because there's two horses. Not more friggin' wolves. I wonder where we're going. Ah, Legion Patrol. Ah, is this silver? Keep an eye at Bria. Lots. Yeah, once you got close to it, it wasn't silver. It's just a little block. Storm sand now. Right. Let's stop draining.
They say Faldian of Morthal has studied vampires, draugr, and all matter of undead.
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
This isn't what I want.
Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Don't take all the good stuff.
Alright. Hey.
I heard those mages up in Winterhold have been trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim. Hero will ride up and take me away someday. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the dark elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. The way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to this castle. Oh, does it spoil the wish if I tell? Hey now, don't take all the good stuff. Cutthroats. Bandits. Look at that!
Okay.
These are troubling times indeed.
Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and catch you next time. See you later.